First, you need to wrap the string around the dowel rod. And then you put hot glue on it.
Let the hot glue dry.
Okay.
Then you cut the string a half an inch behind the axle.
Make sure your lever is all the way forward and the string is tight, and cut the string just a little past the axle, about a half an inch.